Siyempre, medyo wala pang costumes and yung set next week pa namin may kita. But the dancers and the singers are ready. I can say na ready na ang mga dancers and singers. The artists are ready. I'm pretty confident na ma-achieve namin yung vision ni Alice Reyes, ni Mr. C. Kakagaling lang namin kanina umaga sa recording ng OFY and the chorus, RCS. Grabe. Grabe talaga yung music ni Mr. C. Grabe yung words ni Bien. Tapos yung choreography pa ni Alice. Parang grabe. Nag-gel lahat. I mean, masterpiece talaga siya. I was supposed to play it back in 2020. 1 week before the show opened. Pandemic. So, nakat siya. And parang it's a blessing in disguise, I guess, for some. For me, siguro, meron ako ngayon bagong found love for the role. I guess siguro may part na. I hope ma-portray ko with a bit of maturity since 3 years ago dapat mag-open. And yeah, I'm now looking forward to doing Rama. Number one, this is a different generation of dancers. Interpretation will be different, definitely. But yung idea behind restaging classics is for the new generation of audience to watch, to see kung ano yung mga masterpieces na ginawa before. Of course, may challenge sa production and all. But for me as an artist, gusto ko rin, syempre, gusto mong makita kung ano yung kinoconsider na mga magagandang pyesa. So, kaming mga bagong generation ng artist, may kita namin kung ano yung naging benchmark ng greatness, ng pagiging, nga, pagiging masterpiece. And ilan ba sa mga dance production or theater production na masasabi mong may limang national artist na nag-collaborate? Bibihira, or if not, ito lang talaga. With Alice Reyes, Ryan Keabia, Bien Lumbera, Badong Bernal, and also Tino for the translation in English. So it's something to look forward. Kahit hindi ka artist, bilang Pilipino, this was put up by all Filipino artists. So yun, exciting. Hi, I'm Nelson Yadaw. I'm the artistic director of Alice Reyes Dance Philippines, and also I'm doing Rama. I'm doing the role of Rama. Please, huwag niyong palampasin ang opportunity na to kasi hindi natin alam kung kailan ulit ma-re-stage to sa hirap ng buhay. please watch us in Met on September 15 and 16, and also sa Samsung Performing Arts Theater September 22 and 23. So, kita-kita tayo. Maraming salamat.